皆さんこんにちは。
Good afternoon.
ありがとうございます。
I am Kazuo Hidai of Sony Computer Entertainment.
本日はプレイステーションミーティングに。
Thank you all for gathering today at the PlayStation meeting.
今回のプレイステーション
It has been quite some time since our last PlayStation meeting.
させていただくのは大変久しぶりなことになります。
I'm a little nervous myself, but at the same time, I am very excited to have this opportunity to share this moment with you, our partners, developers, and fellow users, in giving you the overview and strategy of the PlayStation business moving forward. At the January 5th press conference we held during the Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, I said that you can expect to see significant and strategic products and services from NPSG, where I take the responsibility as president, in the near future. And I'm very proud that today, the first of such announcements is made from SCE.And that I'm able to share with you the dynamism of this business that we are engaged in. Let me start off by showing you a video clip.As some of you may recall, it is the same clip we ran at E3 five and a half years ago, back in 2005. We would like to kick off our presentation today by now revisiting the future that we at SCE envisioned back then.
The world we live in is full of information. Here we have a world just like reality. Look at it more closely. There is no concept of distance in this world. We can move instantaneously. We can see anything live. And when live images are linked with three-dimensional data, information can be directly drawn from reality.It's like the world of a movie. Take a look at another live image, a common scene captured by a camera. When the camera images are fused with additional digital information, reality can be controlled, giving you an incredible power and freedom. Now let's look at the world of sports. Golf is one of the world's favorite sports. Precise simulation combines the real and the imaginary.Once linked to digital information, you can play on any golf course around the world. Reality becomes data. If reality and information are connected, you can experience your own reality and control it your own way. It's a new way to view information, imagination, and dreams come true.
Reality becomes data. If reality and information are connected, you can experience new realities and even change them as you wish. Our proposition back then was a future that is enabled by computer entertainment, where the virtual world takes in elements from the real world, and the virtual world in turn influences reality. PlayStation 3 has been providing a leading-edge entertainment experience by connecting reality and the living room through its precise simulation capabilities.Which are empowered by advanced high-performance technology. Of course, there are concepts that have not yet been realized. But having said that, I believe that a lot of what we envisioned back then has materialized in the daily lives of our users. Through PlayStation, PS2, and PS3, we have strived to deliver computer entertainment to the hands of as many users as possible. We take pride in the fact that PlayStation has earned its position in the center of the living room as a source of entertainment for all of you, Furthermore, we wish to deliver the joy of computer entertainment to people all over the world, regardless of age or ethnicity. We wanted computer entertainment to travel with the user beyond the premises of the home, in order to be enjoyed anytime, anywhere. One by one, we have materialized these concepts through PlayStation. And today, I would like to speak about a whole new world that PlayStation is about to bring to reality. The future will, one day, become reality. That is why we believe that we must keep on proposing new visions of the future and keep on making them come true. Equipped with the cell processor, a Blu-ray drive, a hard disk drive, and HDMI outputs, PS3 has evolved into a computer entertainment system that can provide any form of digital entertainment and has won its position at the center of the living room. We renewed its design in September 2009 and updated the system software in April 2010 to enable 3D content, accelerating the further penetration of the platform as an entertainment system that can be enjoyed by a broad spectrum of users. And with these technological innovations, the characteristic that significantly differentiates the PS3 from its predecessors is the fact that the network has become an essential function, in addition to the traditional combination of hardware and software. PlayStation Network was launched simultaneously with the release of PS3 in November 2006. We believe that this has added greater value and potential by positioning the PS3 as a living room platform. Taking a form of entertainment that had been enjoyed with family and friends, and enjoying it with someone who you have never met, who is at the other end of the network, there is now a new potential for entertainment that the hardware, software, network trinity is capable of providing. Today, more than 80% of PS3 users are connected to the internet. In addition, PSN, which provides a wide range of entertainment options from games to movies to comics for both PS3 and PSP platforms, has already exceeded 69 million registered accounts as of January 25th. PSN is free to access, and by offering a broad spectrum of services, ranging from free content, social community, and exclusive content to the subscription service PlayStation Plus, which was launched in June of last year, it has earned the overwhelming support of its users, as evidenced by the 52 countries it serves, the 25 currencies it uses, the 12 languages it supports, and the 1.4 billion content items downloaded. これらはすべて私たちが目指している方向性が正しいことの力強い裏打ちに他ならないというふうに考えております。